bite test number 3. Hooked up a couple little stupid servos on there just to kind of, you know, see how they would work, if they would rub on them to make them work. And I've also set up 2 propellers, which I'm going to put on the next little tiny video portion.